legendary coach Lou Holtz had this sign put up. It's now probably one